Once upon a time, there was a puss named Sade.
It's making my soul sing.
Sade.
The smooth operator.
Awoke from her beauty sleep to take a doo-doo feces. On the way to her box, she stumbled upon a hole of gold. She cleverly hid the content on the top of her bowels and made a break for it.
I said that I, Deborah Rose Schwartz, have evacuated so much doo-doo feces from my bowels within the last 2 days because I've been drinking so much prune juice and pomegranate juice and
cranberry,
blackberry juice.
Have you had any cranberry? I heard it's really good for you.
Cranberry is not so good for yeast infections, but it is absolutely excellent if you have a urinary tract infection.
Not good for yeast infections?
No,
that's
if you
terrible.
Get a yeast infection, what you have to do is take a fresh clove of garlic and you have to shove it up your asshole for like a full 24 hours. That's 24 hours. Do you understand what I mean?
I think I get it. Yeah.
So, obviously, the contents of the hole made Sade very high. So high, in fact, that Sade decided to hitch a ride on a cloud. She would navigate by using her tail as a propeller.
Like a persistent anal itch. The garlic should also take care of that.
Oh, that's perfect.
Garlic! A clove of garlic up your ass cures every disease known to man. And that is all anybody has got to know about anything.
That's perfect. So no matter if you have AIDS, you can take care of that, eh?
A clove of garlic up the ass! Have you ever tried such a thing?
I can.
My goodness! You know, if you have a problem and you are getting raped every night by chimpanzees or orangutans, but probably not gorillas because they're quite nice, but like if you're getting raped by chimpanzees and orangutans, well, what you gotta do is stick a little garlic in your ass because that is what it keeps.
Sade wondered what roamed below. It was a Harfang! The Harfang had a tale to tell Sade.
Sade, you are born from Sir Miracle Jackson. That's what he's known as today. He used to be known as Sir Michael Jackson, so listen closely. It was your father that sacrificed himself to save the world. He took a look at himself in the mirror and realized what he had to do. For there is no cock too big. Your father realized that only he and his type of energy could save the world. Your father ascended to the sky and went for the sun. Once there, His ashes turned into a jaguar. It descended to Earth. It went into the forest and the jungle and Harvey's. And once he realized the Earth was indeed safe, he rested and you arose from his resting soul. So you see, Sade, your journey has just begun.
I need a goddamn cigarette.
Oh dear, I'm sorry, Debbie. I'll get you one right away.
Oh, I need a goddamn cigarette.